here tonight. We hope that you find your match this evening. We have three very eligible people to try to win your heart this evening. So we'll ask them to introduce themselves first, and then we'll start questioning. Is that cool?
That's okay.
All right, so bachelor number one, introduce yourself.
My name is Thurgood Jenkins, but most people call me Bubba. I hold a doctorate in philosophy and a master's in quantum physics.
All right.
I don't like liars.
Oh, wow.
I wasn't lying.
Don't look at them. If this was a looks game, you wouldn't ask questions. You'd just stare at them until you chose. So that's bachelor number one. How about bachelor number two? Introduce yourself.
I am the jizziest and the jazziest MC in all of Detroit, Howard.
Howard. All right. And how about contestant number three?
Hola. I am Esteban. The greatest lover in the general area.
Very good. Awesome.
Alright, so I don't think he's lying.
Are you ready to ask some questions, Ryan?
I believe so.
Go ahead and pick any question out of the cup and then ask it. They will ask it to each of our
Please
games.
Do it.
And if it's inappropriate, you don't want to read it, we'll give you another one. Okay. So what's your question, Ryan?
What do you want to be when you grow up? I'm going to ask Howard.
Well, seeing as I am currently 75 years old, when I grow up, I would like to go to heaven.
Seven meditations, but that and I would love to be the next Dale Earnhardt Sr. May God bless his soul.
Great. Yeah. All right, so now we get a chance to ask a different question to each of our eligible bachelors. So go ahead and pick out a question and whichever bachelor you want to ask.
Esteban, what is your social security number?
I got you.
mind. Werewolves.
If you don't want it, then don't ask it.
I promise never to again.
I was giving what you wanted.
I was going to make you look bad.
Right. So I hope that was informative.
I don't understand this question.
Just say it anyway.
Unless you want to draw another one.
Yes.
There you go. Well. Yes. I'll tell you what it is here in a minute.
You seem beautiful.